Yes, so hello guys, welcome back to another exciting edition of Sports Updates Ghana. And today we'll be talking about the Tokyo Olympic Games. So as usual, if you are new here, please subscribe to the channel, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. Yes, so let's get straight into it. And on July 23rd, the contingent from Ghana made the country proud when they hoisted the flag of Ghana at the Tokyo Olympic Stadium as they made a grand entry into the opening ceremony of the Tokyo Olympic Games. Yes, so if you know the history or background of the Tokyo Olympic Games, you realize that this is the 15th time Ghana is competing at the Games. The country has won 4 medals at the Olympic Games, and it's so absurd. It's not funny anymore. For some time now, like almost 20 years, we've not won any medal at the Olympic Games. And this year, the team is pumped up and ready to make sure that they win a medal for the country. Yes, so this year the country has qualified 14 athletes to the games, and out of the 33 games that's going to take place at the Olympic Games, that's 33 different sporting disciplines. Ghana is participating in triple jump, athletics, judo, and boxing. So, and weightlifting as well, I think then it makes it 5. Well, we have swimming as well. Wow, 6. So that's the game that Ghana is going to participate in. But today we'll be talking about boxing, because boxing was the first game that won Ghana a medal at the Olympics. So if you know your history well, you realize that Clement Kwoti was the first Ghanaian athlete to win a medal at the Olympic Games. The Olympian won Ghana's first and only silver medal at the Olympic Games when he placed second at the 1960 Olympics. Well, shortly after that, Eddie Blee also followed it up with an Olympic medal after placing third in the boxing competition, where he won bronze, that's making Eddie Blee also one of the foremost Ghanaians to win a medal in bronze in boxing. He fought in the men's lightweight division. Then immediately after him came Prince Amati, who also won a bronze medal in the men's middleweight division. So after Prince Amati won that medal, Ghana never won medals after that season until the year 1992, when the under 23 side, Ghana's football team, won bronze as well in the football competition games at the Olympic Games. Yes, Ghana won bronze at the games in Barcelona, where the team lost out on the semi-finals to Spain, but eventually went on to win the third place game to win a bronze medal. And since then, Ghana has never won a medal. In fact, the last time Ghana won a medal, I don't think I wasn't born. Yes, I was still. I don't think my parents had even thought about me. But hey, yeah, that's the joke over there. But seriously, this year the team is well prepared to win the games, and the Black Bombers have 3 athletes or 3 boxers in their camp in the name of Captain Suleiman Utete, Shakur Samed, and the young champ who's also out there, Samuel Tichy. Well, for Samuel Tichy and Shakur Samed, they had a free pass to the next round of the competition, so they'll be seeing their opponents in the next round of the competition. But for Captain Suleiman Tete, he will have to fight his first bout that comes off in the round of 32, and he's set to face a Dominican opponent named Rodrigo Marte de la Rosa, and he has been speaking about his chances of winning that fight. And we have excerpt of that, as well as other teammates of his who are also prepping for their next fight, that's Shakur Samed and Samuel Tichy, who got a free ticket to the next phase of the competition. But Coach Ofori Asare has also tipped his boys to also do well at the Olympic Games, and wish them well, as well as the Ghanaian athletes who will be running in the 4x100 meters, as well as the others who also be running in the 200 dash. Yes, so that's about it. Let's check out the visuals and we'll be back to talk more.
Good. How do you feel?
Great.
Good. You're the good.
We'll make it.
Yes.
If you get the opportunity.
Yeah. No.
We are working hard to get it.
Thank you.
But definitely, inshallah, we'll get it.
Yes. Yes. Good. Good. You are
3:30.
Where's your knee? Fight week. How do you see the fight week?
I'm ever ready. Just watch out for us.
Who? For who?
Sharp shooter.
Sharp?
Shooter.
Sharp?
Shooter.
I love that.
Yeah, they should watch out.
Yeah.
For 25th.
Yeah.
I'm coming live. I'm starting with explosive, you know. I'm coming harder. I'm not going to stop until my opponents get down. Yeah. I'm taking it by force. Although they have their judges and their referee, it doesn't mind. We are our own judges, we are our own referees. So we are going to take it by force no matter what. Yeah. Inshallah. We'll come back with gold, you know. We'll come back with medals. Just watch out. Watch out. I told you, watch out. Sharpshooter, I'm the one saying to watch out.
Yes, so that was the Ghana Black Bombers. Those were the national amateur boxing team. And Captain Suleiman Tete will be fighting on July 26th. That's Monday. He'll be fighting on Monday. And I hope everyone is going to stay awake to watch that bout. And 2 days after that, Shakur Samed will also be fighting in the light heavyweight contest. And he'll be coming up against Makan Bayram of Turkey. And we can't wait to see what the younger brother of the Samed brothers be doing out there. So if you know the Samer brothers, who are Basti Samer and Issa Samed, they are all Olympians and they've been at the Olympics at one point of their lives. And we wish the team all the best in their next fight and their next games. And hopefully I'll be back to bring you more updates. So stick and stay, make sure you subscribe to the channel, like, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. Peace out.